Hello everyone, I'm Jiang Mingtao. My English name is Janet. Nice to meet you. I really desire to become a student in the program of Emerging Media Studies in Boston University. First, speaking of the things I deeply care about, I would say interest. Interest is like our best teacher and it can constitute a powerful impetus for us to stay calm and active even though we encounter various troubles, challenges and difficulties. And I have an avid interest in media, so I think that I can light up my inner fire to work pretty hard to achieve different kinds of academic goals and solve the problems through learning process. Besides, I pay much attention to innovative skills. It is very necessary for everyone to keep abreast of the area, and otherwise we will lag behind. That's the reason I will like making small inventions in my daily life, and I have already 2 national patents. Besides, if I can become a student in Boston University, I really want to have a deep insight about big data and the latest research. Although in undergraduate study, I've already took some courses, such as media communication, I just have a very broad and superficial picture of media industry. I really want to know how big data serves the media to collect a bunch of information. Besides, if I have a chance, I want to organize some colorful school activities because I'm a student who has very good organizational skills. And besides, I would say I want to have a minor in management. When it comes to the new media technologies, the first thing that springs up in my mind is AR. In my country, a national newspaper, People's Daily have already applied this kind of technology. It seems like a magic that the readers have the opportunities to be guided into a magical and virtual world, and they can see the content of news alive. Super amazing, right? In all, every one of you can give me a very precious opportunity to become a student in Boston University. If so, I can work pretty hard to achieve my value and make a contribution to your university. Thank you.